Sheldine, and today's tutorial is about how I draw a horse's eye. I have added a color chart at the end of the video for those who would like to know which colors I used. I used 14 colors on the horse's eye alone, so that kind of explains why I don't list all the colors for an entire drawing, because I just use too many. I'm not going to babble on throughout the entire video, so I try to make it slow enough for you to see what I was doing. The eye took me a little over an hour to draw, and this video has been cut down to about 6 minutes. So hopefully that's not too long or too fast. But if requested, I'm happy to put the entire hour on my blog. But I think that'd be pretty damn boring to watch. With regards to the horse's eye, every eye is going to be different. So this video is just an idea of the process I take. I've placed a cropped image of the eye for my reference on the top right of the video. My drawing doesn't look exactly the same as the photo, and I don't think it ever will. But I like that because it kind of makes the artwork unique to the artist. So, to best explain this, I started by filling in the darkest area of the eye with a very sharp black pencil. I didn't put much pressure on the areas that are not supposed to be completely black. That way I could layer over the lighter shades of black with other colours. I kept looking at my reference photo as much as possible and tried to observe the colours as best I could. You'll notice later that I use a paintbrush to blend. I just dip the brush in some odourless paint thinners, and this helps the colour cover all the indents of the paper.